Hello Trekkers, I'm Himanshu and this is my colleague Praveen from Team Himalayan High, and today we are going to discuss about two very important equipments which are absolutely essential for any snow trek: gaiters and micro spikes. Now, what are these equipment? Gaiters are made of waterproof material and they are worn over your shoe here like this. So they prevent any snow from going inside your shoe from the top, and your shoe from inside and your socks don't get wet. But let me remind you that gaiters are not a replacement for a good pair of waterproof trekking shoes. You still need a pair of waterproof shoes, because the gaiters will only prevent snow from entering your shoes from the top. Guys, this is a pair of gaiters. Now let's look at the different parts of gaiters. It has a Velcro here, a zip to close, a string at the top to make it tight, two buttons here, and a loop at the bottom. Now, a correct and easy way to wear these gaiters is, first you take it around your shoe and leg like this. Close the Velcro and zip on the side of your leg. Close these two buttons both at the top and the bottom of the gaiter. Tighten the string from the top and take this loop below your shoe and tie it here. The Velcro and the zip part of your gaiter should always be on the outside of your leg, not inside. That's how you can identify the left and right gaiter. When worn properly, the gaiters should look like this, and you can see that no snow cannot enter your shoe from here.